حضور اکرم صلی اللہ علیہ وآلہ وسلم نے ارشاد فرمایا، میری امت اس وقت تک ذلیل و رسوا نہیں ہوگی جب تک رمضان کا حق ادا کرتی رہے گی، جب تک رمضان کا حق ادا کرتی رہے گی۔ برما میں کیا ہو گیا، بچے مر رہے ہیں، سب کچھ کیوں ہو رہا ہے، why is it happening؟ This is a constant reminder for each and every one of us, and I keep reminding people from this platform, we have our duties. There are certain things that Allah Jalla wa Ala has made further from us. Whatever we can do, at least we should do that. At least we should do that. Huzur Ekrem sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam nishan farmaya, meri ummat zaleel aur ruswa na hogi jab tak Ramazan ka haq ada karti rahegi. My ummah will not be humiliated until my ummah fulfills the right of Ramadan. Meri ummat us waqt tak zaleel aur ruswa nahi hogi jab tak Ramazan ka haq ada karti rahegi. عرض کی گئی، یا رسول اللہ صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم، حق ضائع کرنا اور ذلیل و رسوا ہونا کیا ہے؟ فرمایا، اس ماہ میں ان کا حرام کاموں کا کرنا۔ فرمایا، جس نے اس ماہ میں زنا کیا یا شراب پی تو آئندہ رمضان تک اللہ اور جتنے آسمانی فرشتے ہی سب اس پر لعنت کرتے ہیں۔ حضور اکرم صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم نے ارشاد فرمایا، بس اگر یہ اگلے رمضان کو پانے سے پہلے ہی مر گیا تو اس کے پاس کوئی ایسی نیکی نہ ہوگی جو اسے جہنم کی آگ سے بچا سکے۔ بس تم ماہ رمضان کے حق میں اللہ سے ڈرو، کیونکہ جس طرح اس ماہ میں اور مہینوں کے مقابلے میں نیکیاں بڑھا دی جاتی ہیں، اسی طرح گناہوں کا بھی معاملہ ہے۔70,000 good deeds and you get so much rewards, the rewards increase. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, the way the rewards and the good deeds increase, the way the good deeds are multiplied, in the same way the sins are multiplied. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that my nation will not be humiliated until it fulfills the right of Ramadan. The Sahaba said, what is breaking the right of Ramadan? What is not fulfilling the right of Ramadan? The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wa sallam said, my ummah committing haram acts in the month of Ramadan. Even pious people are displaced when the wrath of Allah jalla wa ala comes. We say that, what can we do about our Muslim brothers? When we see these children dying, when we see these young people are being brutally killed by people, they're murdered by people, what should we do? The very first thing is, begin with ourselves. That's the first thing. We have to help them. We have to support them. We have to do whatever we can do. Whatever is possible for us to do, we will do that. But the very first thing that we must do, people don't even do that, and they complain about other people not doing anything about it. How do you know that people are not doing anything about it? But our job is to convey the haq message which is given by the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, my ummah will be humiliated if they do not fulfill the right of Ramadan. And what is breaking the right of Ramadan? The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam very clearly said that they will commit haram in the month of Ramadan. And Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, whoever commits zina, whoever fornicates, commits adultery in the month of Ramadan, and whoever consumes khamr, wine, in the month of Ramadan, till the next Ramadan, continuously, the angels of Allah and Allah will curse that person. From that Ramadan till next Ramadan.